Hi boat fans, this is Tim from Boatshed Brighton and I'm going to take you for a quick look around the exterior of the Sealine F37 so that you can see her exterior and a bit of a close-up of her hull too. So here we are on the starboard side. As you can see, lots and lots and lots of fenders, signs of a caring owner. You can probably see from the shininess of the hull, she's just been polished and she's looking absolutely great. She's just returned to the water as well after her underwater maintenance, so you can see she's completely weed free and I'd say she's ready for the summer season. She's looking just stunning. So we're coming around the bow here past the anchor windlass and local controls. You can see the nice white foredeck, and I'll just duck down so that you can see closer along the port side, and we'll move aft along the port side. If you just check out the windows and the window frames, they're all looking absolutely great. This owner has really looked after his boat, and I'd say hats off to him. Nice and shiny chrome, nice and shiny hull, all been looked after, polished, cleaned and loved. So we're coming up to the stern now. If you'd like any more information on this boat, or if you'd like to come and see her, just go to boatshedbrighton.com, where you'll find all our contact details, including more pictures, videos and virtual reality. Thanks for watching and have a great day.